Vanessa was in debt to Teddy the Bear, a drug dealer, and I needed to help her out. She owed them a lot of money, but never told me why. I felt guilty being a detective and all, but it was worth it because of her.
Chad, I need you to protect me from a very bad gangster.
What? You know gangsters?
Yes, I promise it'll all be okay. I know someone that can help us run away after it's all over. I need you to admit to a murder that I've set up. A year apart, that's all. If you really love me, then you'll do this.
Sounds risky. I'm not afraid of the law, Vanessa, but I don't know if I can do it.
Well, I would have given you some dough, but I have to go now.
Brad, I need you to protect me from some very bad gangsters.
Of course, Vanessa. I won't let anyone hurt you.
I promise. You'll be okay in the end. I know someone that can help us run away after it's all over. I need you to admit to a murder that I've set up. I'll give you some dough as well.
Well, that's a big risk, Vanessa. But as long as you promise me I won't end up behind bars, I trust you.
I promise. We're a team, baby. And I know somebody on the inside.
I'll do it.
Hello?
Vanessa, it's me, Chad. I love you and I could really use the money right now, so I'm heading to the police station to confess for the crime.
Dave, I got Brad to confess to the murder.
That's great, I'll go to the station and interrogate him right now.
Wait, Chad might be confessing as well.
What? Two confessions? That's crazy.
Well, as long as they both don't know about it, it's okay, right?
Well, I don't know, Vanessa. Two guys don't usually confess to the same murder, so we'll have to see. I was trying to keep my cool, it being our 8th month anniversary and all, but what Vanessa did was ridiculous. Two guys confessing to the same murder? That's unheard of. I still want to protect her, though. So, Brad, you say you killed Teddy the Bear.
Yeah, I did. Teddy was annoying me, so...
Sounds about right. what was so annoying about Teddy Bear?
I don't know, man. He was playing a lot of country music. Man, do I hate country music.
I feel that. I guess we're done. So, Chad, you say you killed Teddy the Bear.
Yeah, dude. I said that.
Can you tell me more about the motive?
I don't know, man. I guess I just didn't like him.
So what didn't you like about him?
Man, I just got some bad vibes. So much negative energy, you feel?
Negative energy. Okay, I got it. You're done.
Dave, this case is getting very suspicious. I have a bad feeling about it. Something's not right.
What do you mean, assistant detective?
I think Chad's too dumb to do it, and Brad's confession doesn't make any sense. Come on, country music? I think we should try and find a new suspect.
Don't worry about it. I've got it all under control. And country music kind of does suck, too.
Brad, are you sure you did this alone? I have a man named Chad in the other room confessing to the same exact murder.
Dude, what? I didn't know Vanessa was having another guy confess.
Who's Vanessa? Brad, who's Vanessa? If you're covering for someone, this is a serious crime, and you will go to jail.
Jail? Okay, fine. I guess I'm not Vanessa's only man. She told me to confess and that I wouldn't go to jail.
Okay, you can go now.
So, Chad, did Vanessa put you up to this? I have a man named Brad in the other room confessing to the same crime as you. He's saying Vanessa put him up to it.
Another guy? I'm out of this. Well, yeah, Vanessa told me to confess to a crime. I don't even know who I killed.
Okay, clearly you do not have the ability to have done this. You can go now.
Are you the Brad that's been seeing my Vanessa? Are you the Chad that's been seeing my Vanessa?
We have a problem. These two idiots just killed each other. There goes our
flawless two-confession plan.
I don't know what you're talking about, Detective Dave. What plan? I just got home from visiting my sister in Canada for a month.
Baby, what? Okay, we have to meet up. I think I may be in trouble, and we need to rethink our strategy, just to be safe.
Look, Detective Dave, I'm going to Chicago for my new job. I can't stay around for these shenanigans anymore.
Vanessa, you can't do this to me. I love you.
Goodbye, Detective. Good luck on your case.
At this point, I knew Vanessa only cared about the money. I had only one logical thing to do.
Vanessa, is it?
You know what my name is.
Okay, miss, settle down. Our evidence right here clearly states that you had a relationship with the victim, and we have two men stating that you set them up.
Your bank statements clearly show that you are in serious debt to Teddy the Bear.
I never pulled that trigger, but I think we both know who did.
Okay, I think we're done here. Your lawyer will be in soon, and I hope he's a good one because you are in a tough situation.
Although I knew it was the end for us, I felt bad for her. I knew that I was just a pawn in her game. That was enough for me to lock her away for life after she was declared guilty of murder.